Hello dear students, today in this class we are going to learn how to divide 4-digit number by 1-digit number and how to divide 3-digit number by 2-digit number. So first let us learn dividing a 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. Divide 1234 by 5. Here divisor is 5 and dividend is 1234. 5 is a divisor and 1234 is a dividend. Students, here divisor is a 1-digit number. That's why we have to consider leftmost digit of the dividend, that is 1. But this 1 is less than this 5, so we cannot divide 1 by this 5. So consider 2 leftmost digit of the dividend, that is 12. 12 is greater than this 5, so we can divide. Now find out which number is less than or equal to this 12 in the table of 5. Students, tell me the table of 5. 5 ones or 5, 5 twos or 10, 5 threes or 15, 5 twos or 10, 5 threes or 15. The product 15 is greater than this 12, right? That's why we have to consider 5 twos or 10. So write this 2 in place of quotient, then write the product, that is 10, below this 12. Now subtract 10 from this 12. 2 minus 0, that is 2. 1 minus 1, 0. This 2 is less than this 5, so we cannot divide 2 by this 5. That's why we have to bring down the next number. Here the number is 3, so bring down 3. Now we have to divide 23 by this 5. 5 ones or 5, 5 twos or 10, 5 threes or 15, 5 fours or 20, 5 fives or 25, 5 fours or 20, 5 fives or 25. 25 is greater than this 23, that's why we have to consider 5 fours or 20. So write 4 in place of quotient, then write the product, that is 20, below this 23. Now subtract 20 from this 23. 3 minus 0, 3. 2 minus 2, 0. Now this 3 is less than this 5, so we cannot divide. Then bring down the next number, that is 4. Now tell me the table of 5. 5 ones or 5, 5 twos or 10, 5 threes or 15, 5 fours or 20, 5 fives or 25, 5 six or 30, 5 sevens or 35. 5 sevens or 35. 35 is greater than this 34. That's why we have to consider 5 six are 30. Okay, write 6 in place of quotient, then write the product, that is 30, below this 34. 4 minus 0, that is 4. 3 minus 3, that is 0. So we get 4 as a remainder and 246 as a quotient. Have you understood, students? So we can check our division using the relation, that is dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So dividend, that is 1234, is equal to divisor, that is 5 into quotient 246 plus remainder. Here we get remainder as 4. Now first multiply 5 by this 246. 6 5s are 30. Then 4 5s are 20. Then 2 5s are how much? 10. Now we have to add these products. 0, 3 plus 0, 3, 2 plus 0, 2, then 1. Now we have to add remainder 4 plus 4. Then we get 1234. LHS is equal to RHS. Our division is right. Divide 3312 by 2. Here 2 is a divisor and 3312 is a dividend. So divisor is one digit number. We have to consider leftmost digit of the dividend, that is 3. Now compare 3 with this 2. 3 is greater than this 2. So we can divide 3 by this 2. Now tell me which number is less than or equal to this 3 in the table of 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 twos are 4. 4 is greater than this 3. So we have to consider 2 ones are 2. 1 should be written in place of quotient. Then write the product, that is 2, below this 3. Now subtract 2 from this 3. 3 minus 2, that is 1. Then we have to bring down the next number, that is 3. Now divide 13 by this 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 six are 12, 2 sevens are 14. 14 is greater than this 13. That's why we have to consider 2 six are 12. 6 should be written in place of quotient. Then write the product, that is 12, below this 13. 3 minus 2, that is 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Then bring down this 1. Now divide 11 by this 2. 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 six are 12. 12 is greater than this 11, so we have to consider 2 fives are 10. 5 should be written in place of quotient. Then write the product, that is 10. 1 minus 0, 1. 1 minus 1, that is 0. Then bring down the next number, that is 12. So we have to divide 12 by this 2. 12 is exactly divisible by this 2 or 6. 2 6 or 12. 6 should be written in place of quotient. Then write the product, that is 12. 12 minus 12, that is 0. So we get 0 as a remainder and 1656 as a quotient. So we can check our division using the relation, that is dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Here the dividend, that is 3312, and the divisor, that is 2 into quotient, we get quotient 1656 plus remainder, we get 0 as remainder. So multiply 2 by this 1656. 6 twos are 12, 5 twos are 10, then 6 twos are again 12, then 1 twos are 2 only. 2 plus 0, 2, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 2, 3, 1 plus 2, 3. So we get 3312. LHS is equal to RHS. Our division is right. 2466 bags of rice were distributed equally to 6 ration shops. How many bags were given to each shop? ಒಟ್ಟು ಆರು ದಿನಸಿ ಅಂಗಡಿಗಳಿಗೆ 2466 ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ಸ್ನಷ್ಟು ಅಕ್ಕಿಯನ್ನು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಲಾದರೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಶಾಪ್ಗೂ ನೀಡಿರುವಂತಹ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಎಷ್ಟು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2466. Then distributed among 6 shops. Each shop gets, we have to find out this, for that we have to divide 2466 by this 6. So let us divide. 6 is a divisor and 2466 is a dividend. Divisor is one digit number, so consider the leftmost digit of the dividend, that is 2. Compare this 2 with this 6. 2 is less than this 6, so we cannot divide. That's why we have to consider 2 leftmost digit of the dividend, that is 24. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24. 4 should be written in place of quotient, then write 24 below this 24. 4 minus 4, 0, 2 minus 2, 0. Then we have to bring down the next number, that is 6. 6 is exactly divisible by this 6 or 1. 6 ones are 6. 6 minus 6, that is 0. Again, bring down the 6. 6 ones are 6. 6 minus 6, 0. So, we get 411 as a quotient. The each shop gets 411 bags of rice. Then, let us learn dividing a 3-digit number by a 2-digit number. Divide 435 by 15. Here 15 is a divisor and 435 is a dividend. Here divisor is 2-digit number, that's why we have to consider 2 leftmost digit of the dividend, that is 43. Now tell me the table of 15. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45. 45 is greater than this 43, that's why we have to consider 15 twos are 30. 2 should be written in place of quotient, then write the product, that is 30 below this 43. Now subtract 30 from this 43. 3 minus 0, that is 3. 4 minus 3, we get 1. 13 is less than this 15, so we cannot divide 13 by this 15. Then we have to bring down the next number, that is 5. Now divide 135 by this 15. 135 is exactly divisible by this 15 or 9. 15 nines or 135. 9 should be written in place of quotient, then write the product, that is 135 below this 135. 5 minus 5, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So we get 0 as remainder and 29 as a quotient. Students, we can check our division using the relation dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Here the dividend is 435 and divisor is 15 into quotient, that is 29, plus remainder, that is 0. Multiply 15 by this 29. 9 5s are how much? 45. 5 should be returned, then 4 carry over. 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 4, that is 13. Then 2 5s are 10. 0 should be returned, then 1 carry over. 2 1s are 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 5, 3 plus 0, 3. 1 plus 3, that is 4. We get 435. LHS is equal to RHS. Our division is correct. Divide 468 by 12. Here, 12 is a divisor and 468 is a dividend. Divisor is a two-digit number. That's why we have to consider two leftmost digit of the dividend, that is 46. Now, find out which number is less than or equal to this 46 in the table of 12. 12 ones or 12, 12 twos or 24, 12 threes or 36, 12 fours or 48. 48 is greater than this 46. That's why we have to consider 12 threes or 36. 3 should be written in place of quotient. Then write the product, that is 36 below this 46. 6 minus 6, 0. 4 minus 3, 1. Then bring down the next number, that is 8. 180 is exactly divisible by this 12 on 9. 12 9s are 108. 9 should be written in place of quotient. Then write the product, 108. 8 minus 8, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So we get 39 as quotient. Have you understand, students? Students, have you understand today's class? I hope you all are clear about how to divide 4-digit number by 1-digit number and how to divide 3-digit number by a 2-digit number. Thank you.